objective received. Displaying, leave no enemies functioning.
Sure thing.
How does this make any sense?
Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn it.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Thank you.
dock, ready to bring the house down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective: reach dam and plant C-4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo-dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo-dogs away from your position.
This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Headshot. The only true stopper.
Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks.
Follow
Objective complete. C-4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. Nope, it's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there. But I
know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chili night in the cafeteria. And extra rations of Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant will be served. Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Attention, a new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise more caution around explosive red barrels, as their usage is for emergencies only. Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. military Mark IV cyber commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective, protect the engineer.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
What happened to protecting the men under your command, Sloan?
Only the strong could protect themselves. I learned that during the war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But whoo, son, you're gonna see some shit change. I promise you that.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
Clear.
On my way. Well, look at you. Still alive and all.
You know what, Sloan? Your Omega Force is an Omega Farce.
Well, C-Rex, who's a joke and who's a cyber god?
voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core! Come on!
Access the coolant lake! Release the cyber shocks!
I'll override the control mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You,
said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay.
We are almost there, Sergeant.
Heavy electromagnetic
Oh, crap.
They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater! Remember, there are cyber sharks down there!
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties. Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one. For a kiss. Kiss. Shunt. In the name of love. Rejoin the engineer and hold hands and frolic.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Made it. But Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP search?
Good as...